Hello, this is the second part of my Garry Mod friend mode series, and I just wanted to say this was on different servers, these fronts, and I don't know if it's going to be long or short, but I'm going to guess it's going to be short, because my videos have already gone over like 120 gigabytes. So, yeah, let's start this.
Let me out. Help! Oh my god.
Oh my god, what have you done? What has gone on?
Oh my god.
Where's my horse? There it is. Come here. Move! Help me! Yeah, I'm free! Freedom! Sorry guys! Let us out! Oh my god, what's going on? Let us out! I'm back at... What the hell? Why am I... Move this stuff please, I'm stuck now. What are you doing? Let us out. Let me out.
God. Don't be here. Let me out.
There's only one. You're
gonna set me for prison.
Let me out. What the hell's going on? Let me out. Let me out. Don't hit him, let him out.
Fantastic roleplay.
That's why my name's Little Ba- Oh no. No. Have I been banned? I don't know. It's just stopped. The screen stopped working. Did it crash? Oh, great. Isn't that lovely? So, I plan to record more stuff on that server, but since I got kicked for a couple of days, I decided that I was going to play a horror map instead, and it's going to give me a horror experience. So let's find out. Let's look at it. Let's go.
I'm recording this with a Kinect. So that's a thing. Let's get started. Oh! Okay. Oh no, I haven't done horror maps before. Alright. Oh. Father Garry having a good time over there. Is that a zombie? Shotgun ammo. Oh, okay. So it's gonna be like that. You can't even... That was really... Oh. So you can't actually kill him. Oh, wait. What is that? No, I see in the background. Ooh, CP monster. SCP monster. Sound. I don't want to go down there, I don't want to find out what happens. Let's go down. It's a plush egg here. Oh, Father Gregory. What's that shadow over there? This barricade, let me through. What does it want? Okay. Oh no, weeping angels. We'll leave him alone. Will they actually follow us? Oh no. Okay. Okay. Excuse me, please. No. I want to see this dead person. Oh, my ears. That's a weird fountain. What is this, I have to say. Caution, do not feed the fish at midnight. Yeah, those are not fish. Wait, maybe we have to feed fish. Duh. Give me a body part. Okay. Beware of dog. Oh. I'll let you out. Let me let the dog out. Oh, Satan, was it? Picture. Oh, they put health in the urinal. Someone's been a lot. Someone's still alive, apparently. Look at this urinal. Or urinal, or whatever you mean, just call it. Oh, God!
Before I get on to the second clip, I just want to say, I know that the audio quality is really bad, and because even though I had my microphone on, for some reason, it decided to record the Kinect instead, which was quite weird. But anyways, back to horror.
Some way to get on top of the church. What's this? Was that meant to be scary? Oh! No, maybe not. You stop that. I'm gonna do that at night. Oh. Watching you. Tell it to the girl. Let me touch you. Yeah, I think I've got to give this to the girl. No map puzzle to solve. So, what's the lock? Forgive me, Father. Yeah, Father, forgive me. Baby! Ooh, rewind taping. You sit on the toilet. Oh, let me help. Ow, what was that? Gaben! No, not Gaben. Freeman! There we go. Freeman. Pop. Screw your melons! There's the zombies. You're telling me this wasn't it? I mean, okay. Maybe I'm gonna do something with these. There was another one in the thing. We've got to destroy all of them. Do 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 do.